I feel paralyzed.
Just regular dives and stuff. But we're off. We have to get there before nightfall. We have to run. Get to our first location.
Don't jump. It trains your food. I've got 38 carrots. So
I have 64 carrots.
And then it's adventure.
So we're going to be stopping at villages along the way to our jungle or destination. So we'll have plenty of food sources, hopefully.
Yes. I just took some pork chops.
Just suck. We're going through the lands untraversed.
Hoping to find a horse.
Hopefully we find a horse along the way. First, we're going to head to the village. And set up camp for the night.
Yeah, oh, you mean this desert village up ahead?
Yeah, this will be our first stop.
We will be on the road for a bit, won't we?
Yeah. That's why I have it planned out. I have it mapped out here where there's different, like, stops we can make so we're not just running in the middle of the night.
Look at all these.
Temple to village, temple to village, temple to temple.
There's going to be a lot of temples on our way. Mm-hmm. Are we stopping at that desert temple? Or?
Yeah, there's two desert temples and the jungle temple, or maybe three desert temples. We're going to stop at. So, pick your house.
Yeah, the sun. You aren't kidding about the sun going down.
I'm going to grab some more food along here, too.
I'm going to pillage. Actually, I'm gonna even replant.
Yeah, I'm replanting just so we have it in case we go here again.
These villagers are probably very happy. Like,
well, they don't eat the food.
They're like strange, extra strange.
We're just here eating their food. I'm gonna sleep in one of their houses. All right, pick a house. It's our nighttime. I call this one. Actually, I want a smaller one.
We can share a home. That way I don't accidentally die.
Okay, let's go on this one then.
Which one? Okay.
This one down.
You talking about the small hut or?
No, we're going this one.
Okay, I'm going. Okay. Set up shop, mates.
Oh, the villagers are coming in the door. We have friends.
Oh, they can open doors now. Oh wait, they always could.
Open doors. Get in bed. What are you doing?
One sec. I'm looking at this Nova skin. Me, my skin won't work. The page like broke. So, that skin I made for the Viking.
That's why you use the skin decks.
I know, but I don't want to just use a random Viking skin. I was pretty proud.
More mobs are gonna start spawning, and villagers are looking in the house.
Oh god. Oh god. I'm on the skin decks.
Hurry up. Sleep.
What the heck is with these people here?
Because you're letting them come in and sleep, so we don't have mobs spawning.
Oh god.
Sleep with you.
I saw that.
Okay. Make sure you take your bed.
Take your bed.
Oh, you took mine. Give me my bed back.
Oh, I accidentally smacked a villager. Nope. Eat your dinner. Eat your breakfast.
On the move.
I've got some raw pork chops.
Let's make sure we have the directions in place. We're going this way and this way. Okay. We're off. An adventure.
The barren waste.
So, remember how I said these locations can be tentative. So, that's not saying there is something there. But supposedly there's something at these spots.
Oh, God.
So, if there's nothing there, well...
We tried. I wonder what is it? You know, the survival games is gonna be like now.
Holy God!
What do you think survival games is gonna be like now?
Oh,
I can probably.
It's tough. It's tough. Believe me.
But the shield, it should be better for me now. I won't be as useless.
Yeah, the shield automatically comes with the sword.
Oh, it does.
So when you find a sword, it'll give you a shield. Oh, the carrot. We got bunnies following us with carrots. There's the temple we're searching for, I think. No, that's just the well. Dang it.
Let us go to the well so I can... Never mind, I put those buckets in my chest at home. Oopsie-daisy.
I think we're traveling this way now.
I have some wheat I can make a bread out of. A bread.
I don't know if there's a temple here or not.
Look at that little sand cave. Should we shelter there?
Shelter in the sand cave.
Looks pretty neat. Look at that, it's fine. There's another sand cave.
There's a sand cave over here too. Wow,
this place is like...
Here's the temple, here it is.
This place is void of all life.
Here it is.
Is it? Oh, don't go down there.
Let's go down this way.
I feel sorry for the guy who just goes down there. I learned the hard way.
Alright, we're gonna have to fight some monsters and things because it's down deep.
My question is, why do people make temples to kill people? I know, sacrifices, but look at this. You want me to step on it?
No.
Is it that purple one you step on? And like,
I'm gonna go down. You make sure the peripherals up here are safe. I'm gonna go down and grab it. We'll split the loot.
I'm going down there. Don't step on that pressure plate, David.
Gold and stuff. Iron armor, saddle. Diamonds!
Where? You took them all.
Well, we're gonna split the stuff up at the end anyway, so just grab.
Okay, I've got string. I've got gunpowder and a saddle. And more horse armor.
String.
See, I've got gold, gunpowder, rotten flesh that we can split.
Split the rotten flesh up, yeah.
You guys want to trade? Rotten flesh, it's useless. Oh god. Oh! Oh! Okay.
God.
I was scared. I've got 3 TNT.
Here's the mob. I'm filling back up.
Smooth sandstone. David, what the heck? You're leaving me down here.
Yep, grab my torches. So I can make it to our next village before nightfall. So the facts were right. There was something here.
There was. I got 3 TNT.
Kind of hard to see, though.
Yeah, just a bit.
Which way do we come in? Like, over here?
This somewhere. Yeah, this is it. This is it, right? Oh, yep, this was totally it. That's the reason I can't climb out. I parkoured. I made it. My parkour skills are up to date.
Alright. Next direction we have to go is basically this way.
If we don't make it to the village, will we have to sleep in a tree or underground?
We should make it to the village. I think I planned this accordingly. It's in this direction. Some more savanna. Nice little savanna area here. Nice little lake over here, one block deep.
Can we take a lunch break? I'm really hungry.
You can eat on the moon.
I'm really hungry. Let us adventure.
We're heading off. We actually have to head to the right a little bit. We have to get around this mountain.
Oh no. Look at all the pigs we could kill.
They're falling behind.
Ow. I want to try and block lava with my shield.
Yeah, good luck with that one.
Sheep.
More sheep
ahead. Sheep. Pigs everywhere. Pig.
Pigs.
Gravel. Flint. Roses. So,
I hope there's a village.
I want.
I mean, making a third hope. Hut.
Yeah, David, we're not gonna make it to that village.
There we are.
Where is it?
Not too far away.
It's getting dark out, David.
It's not. There's plenty of light.
I can feel the light disappear. Can you feel it? I can feel it for sure.
There's a hole here.
We could live in that cave. We had to. I'm a caver. Bet you didn't know that. Oh no, got it. Let us journey.
Oh, here was the spot.
Is it not here?
I'm not seeing this village that it speaks of.
Oh god.
Anywhere around here?
Let me climb on this hill. Take off my armor. Fast. Maybe it's in here.
In the mountain.
That'd be actually pretty cool. Well, David, I found our new home.
Yeah, I'm just checking to make sure there's no village here.
David, I found a little hole in this cave that doesn't go on. Come here. Look, we just got a block off. You search, I'm barricaded this place. Okay, let's see.
I was lied to.
David, check it out, go in this cave. Over here. I'm getting some wood.
See some lag here having it.
I don't know, I'm not doing that bad actually.
This is our new home.
Go in the cave and like look over. There. Oh hey, got an apple. Yum.
Yeah, this is a nice little home.
This is our new home. Yeah, it's not that bad, it's pretty cozy. I've got a door I can make. I'm gonna make a door.
Why do you have a door?
Because I have wood.
This will be our home for the night. This is the new hotel. It's looking pretty good.
Yeah, it's looking great. Check it out. I didn't bring any pickaxes.
I'm having a little bit of lag.
You are?
I am.
I got a lot of stuff with me now.
Here, do you have the... Here, take these. These will be... your carrying. Because you probably have some...
Bones? Bones!
Here's some of that.
I have a lot of string. Do you have any, wait, I got an idea.
Bed goes here.
Bed goes there.
We have now. We have two doors or two walls, double protected. They're safe from all monsters.
Guess what I made? Check it out.
Oh, he has a bow. Whoa.
Do you want one?
I'm shooting you.
Oh God! What the heck? You can do that? What the heck? It like messes up the whole animation.
Wonder if it's nighttime. Nope, can't sleep at night yet.
I don't know, you blocked off the whole interior.
Yeah, it's turning at sunset.
Hey, leave an open space, I'll make a door.
Gotcha.
Oh my gosh. Break that, I can make a door.
I'm going to bed.
I'll be there on set.
Oh,
is this, what the heck? Get out of my way.
You took my bed again.
It's always me stealing the bed.
You should grab that crafting table and the door. We're not coming back to this location.
We may have to on our way back, though. Should I just leave this here just in case?
Yeah.
I've still got a ton of doors. Yeah, just leave this here. I got an idea. Look. Just light up this just in case. Yeah. Oh, God!
Kaboom.
I have to put these back.
I thought you put TNT down. Like, what are you doing?
Okay. So if we ever need to come back to this place, I set it up for us. On the way back, we may be here. I know.
I'm sure it was a village. This is a nice place for a village.
That'd be pretty funny if there was a village just right here.
So over the hill.
There's that village you was talking about.
I don't see a village. We're almost at our next destination. No, it wasn't too far away.
Hey, look.
Right there. There she is.
There's the temple.
There she is. At least it has the temple, right?
Yeah, that's true. It'd be pretty sad if it got everything wrong but that one village.
Here we go.
Hey, can cactus make a design? You know, the dye from it?
Cactus doesn't make a design, but it makes green dye for your design, so.
Yeah, doesn't that help with the banner?
Yeah, green dye. I hear skeletons up here.
Oh god, I got this. Killed it. Hey, did you destroy that pressure plate? What?
Look what I got for both of us. Wait, here. I got this for both of us.
What?
One for each of us.
More gunpowder and strings for me.
I don't know if we need spider eyes. Oh, you might need it for potions. So.
Yeah, later on in life, I may need them. I have way too much crap on me now.
Yeah, I'll give you let's put some...
What?
I'm having some lag.
I got the bones. Yeah, I've got almost... I've got about a full inventory I'm dropping that. Let's go. I killed a skeleton. Did I get the arrows? No, did you get the arrows from the skeleton?
No.
Oh man, I had like three.
Alright, so next is a village. This one's a little lengthy ways away.
Oh god. How close are we to the jungle?
Halfway there.
Whoa, it only takes like half a week.
Minecraft day wise.
Like, after days and days of journeying, they finally made it. Minecraft story mode.
They haven't made the fifth episode yet. God. There hasn't been a fifth episode yet.
Yeah, it usually takes them forever. It took the Game of Thrones one, like, months. I wouldn't be surprised if they made a Minecraft story mode season 2.
Oh, look, there's a tunnel over here.
Whoa! It's a roof already made.
I'm surprised we haven't found any, like, spawners.
That'd be good if we found one, except we can't collect them.
We don't have subtouch yet, but we can turn into a grinder.
Yeah. Make my house near it.
We need a skeleton spawner. These are wacky mountains over here.
Oh god. How much more mountain do we have to traverse now?
Yeah, we're getting there. Not too far away.
Do you think there ever was a cave village inside a mountain?
I don't know. That'd be interesting though.
I'd like that. I'd like live in it.
Alright, the next village should be just up the head.
I like how the first realm we all played on, it was all just like the same plains.
Yeah, it was the same.
It was all plain, and this is all desert and savanna.
Well, the odds of us finding a village here are probably, again, just...
Hey, look at that well.
There's a well over there, yeah.
That means we're near a village, maybe.
Yeah. It's supposed to be, I think, this way. Yep, it's supposed to be, like, over in here somewhere.
Okay, I'm coming. I was just looking at this well.
There's a big hole here. That's probably where the village is supposed to be, in this hole. Why are you over at that well?
I'm getting Steam net messages.
We have no time for Steam messages. We got time for village hunting that we might have to find another cave. It's only a little bit off when finding where villages are.
Only a little. We're gonna live in another stinking cave again.
Just keep hunting.
Your atlas is slowly making me lose faith in it.
Hey, it picked the... Oh, no. Oh, no, Nick.
What?
If he doesn't have a bed near him...
Oh, boy.
I'm gonna make him sleep and tell him you're sleeping. Oh!
What the heck?
That's
a nice battle cry. He just got on the say. What did he get on the say?
Server's going down.
Probably something about the realm. Oh god.
Oh no.
Oh no.
But there's three of us.
Just Sadie.
Sadie?
David, type one.
I got a response. Oh, Nick, there's our cave right there.
Oh, is that what you were looking for?
That's
our new home.
I'm tired of this shield being like.
David's like.
Ow.
I don't like how the only option was a tower shield. It should make like kite shields and stuff, man. Right?
I'm gonna go look at the top of the mountain. Our jungle is like right here, though.
We're getting an end of the jungle right now.
Yeah, the
jungle
is right here. Yeah, look at that.
Oh, it is?
I believe there's one more desert temple.
Do you want to make a tree house?
Nick, you should come up here and see this.
We could make a tree house now.
This is weird.
I am. I'm trying to climb a mountain. It's not easy.
Come up here.
Look at this. It's a weird one. Oh. Oh, God. Do you want to make a tree house? Base HQ?
We could go find the next desert temple. Apparently, is where it says it is at. Let's go see if it's there.
We could. What about we make our base camp and then we just journey?
Well, if we find the desert temple, we can make a base camp there.
Okay. I wanted to sell one by this jungle.
Yeah, it's not.
I mean, the idea of a cave hideout is pretty cool.
Should be. It says the temple's just back this way. So, temples, it was 2 for 2, so let's see what it does now.
Yeah, village is 1 for 3.
Villages.
I've got 20 carrots and I had 39 when we started.
I think it might
this
be.
This is bad.
I think it might have messed up on this one.
Are you positive?
Okay, why is the frame going down? We're losing frames!
You're running out of memory.
Yep, got a problem. Shoot here. Open my file explorer, please.
Get your fraps on. You must record the horses.
We got diamond horse armor and everything.
Thank God. Yeah, I got myself my saddle, my diamond horse armor. Now only if we had mules, so I didn't have to carry all my stuff.
All right, let's see. We only have 2 horses here.
I call the painted. This is very much like real life. You just sit on it.
Yep.
Makes total sense.
Blue Ridge?
Yeah, we just sit on them. Yell at them a couple times. I have a horse of splendor. My horse is baller. Let's go, man.
They just kicked me off even though I tamed them.
What the heck?
Alright.
I look like a knight now, man. No,
where
I don't.
We're going to the jungle, right?
I'm a Viking now.
Who has a faster horse? Probably yours. Yeah, you're a little bit faster.
How? Is it because I've got to paint?
Random. Alright, now, taking a horse in here is going to be a problem.
Yeah, that's true. Oh, David. That was close. I almost suffocated.
You almost killed your horse.
And myself.
Alright, here is our location.
Oh, God.
I'm on the buying collection.
I know. It takes a while to destroy these.
I know.
I'm just destroying leaves and vines. That way the vines break easier.
Let's go like into the jungle. And find the supposed...
My horse is on an escape.
You're losing him.
Making sure this was mine.
We're going in this way, I think.
This is a horse, a true Viking horse. We got 8 vines, is that enough?
Yeah, for now. I'm not bringing my horse in there, just so you know.
I don't want to lose my horse.
We're going to come back this way.
Okay, wait.
Nightfall, please.
Zach, I need more shears.
I'm gonna start walking in here without you.
It's probably a good idea.
I'm leaving you out in the open.
They can't jump up too, right?
Nope.
Okay.
I have faith that my guy is not gonna run too far away.
Mine's a Viking horse. He is free. Oh god, it's a creep. Dude, it's a creepy guy. Let's just keep going. He's stalking us.
We got some of these. Actually, you can grab some wood while I'm here.
Okay, you do that. I'm gonna protect us from this blow up guy.
Just like you farm some more. Sugar, or cocoa beans.
With this new update, I'm not as useless in combat.
For now.
Because shields actually work. And I can actually use skill. Not just sinking left clicking all day.
There's some melons too. Grab some of these.
Oh yeah, I'm picking up some melons. You do? How did you get silk touch?
By enchanting.
You already have enchantments, man.
Yep.
I'm not that far ahead. Then again, I'm a Viking. I advance militaristically.
Render vision.
When did he rejoin?
He rejoined, he left and then rejoined and let us sleep. What are you doing? Are you coming?
Where are you?
-18, 62, and 25, 37.
I'm by water. How does that... There's like a little river.
Well, I'm adventuring towards the thing.
I'll meet you there. I gotta kill this creep.
I'm in the water.
Whoa.
You probably lost me. You're probably like lost in the jungle now.
Jungle. You said -18, right?
-18, 85, 26, 54. Wow. Is that my home?
What's that camp lemon?
That's my house.
Oh.
I'm
at negative
1885. I'm waiting here for you.
Do you see me?
Negative 1884 and 2656.
Don't worry, David.
Where you at?
I wish I knew. I'm in the jungle. Becoming Tarzan.
I'm just gonna start walking.
Don't worry, I'll be there.
Again. Get stuck in nighttime in here, we're gonna be fried.
Don't worry. I'm escaping. I survived. Oh my god. Where am I?
I'm like climbing trees and crap. This is...
I am.
Oh jeez.
Oh my god. Where am I? I'm on trees. That's all there is out here.
Yeah, I'm adventuring through the jungle.
I have a nice overlook up the place.
Trees and shrubbery now, and above some, under some, I don't know where I am, just climbing a mountain. I found the temple, though.
You did?
Yeah, I'll give it
the explore the temple.
I'm at negative 1915 and 2810.
Yeah, I'm a little away.
He's leaving. He left this. He left this.
That was fast.
He's going to play.
I didn't even get. I see that. Wow.
Shell shots, but.
I have that game. I don't know how to play Who's Your Daddy much. I'm trying to play it, but. It's like. I heard they updated it, so.
I didn't get that game yet. It's tough. I just watched YouTube.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm going to the temple. There is mobs galore in such a thing.
I'm in the middle of the jungle. There's a lot of stuff out here. I have a feeling I'm gonna try and survive the night, but you know, I think I can do it.
There's a zombie killing a skeleton for me.
That's very polite.
The skeleton's still trying to kill me. Oh, zombie killed him for me. Thanks, zombie. Now I killed a zombie.
Man, that's some survival of the fittest.
Negative 1894 and 2800.
Don't worry, I set up my house too.
Saying if you wanted to come and live with the higher authority.
Higher authority? Do you mean me?
That's me.
No, me.
Got some arrows in here. The chest is full of bones.
God. I set up Shaw. I'm still alive, David. I'm gonna make it through the night.
Are you?
I am.
I don't have the effort to actually, like, figure out this puzzle, so I'm just gonna do it the cheat way. Nope, there's just gold in here.
Wow, you're gonna cheat? How?
By digging into the blocks to find it.
Oh gosh.
I don't have the effort to do anything else. Alright, so do you have your base set up for nighttime?
I do.
So we'll meet back at the horses to go back home?
Hopefully.